Also, make sure you subscribe to Brawlhalla Gamers and turn on their notifications. Also, try to do it for me as well.